Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I would like to give an example on self-orthogonal systems. See the statement of the given problem. Show that the family of confocal conics, this is the name of the family of curves, confocal conics, whose equation is x square by a square plus lambda plus y square by b square plus lambda is equal to 1, where lambda is parameter. Okay, here only lambda is the parameter, a and b are not parameters, they were only constants. This system is self-orthogonal. We are going to prove this system of confocal conics is self-orthogonal. So problematically, what is the procedure to show that given system is orthogonal? To show given system is self-orthogonal, we should prove that the differential equation of this given family and the differential equation of required orthogonal trajectories are same. Okay, so first of all, we have to find out the ordinary differential equation of given family by eliminating parameter lambda. That is our first aim. Okay, so given equation of family is nothing but system. Family is x square by a square plus lambda plus y square by b square plus lambda is equal to 1, where lambda is the parameter. So to get the differential equation, we should take the derivative with respect to x. On both sides, since only one parameter is involved, we should take only one time of derivative with respect to x. Don't forget it. So derivative of x square is 2x by a square plus lambda plus here y square derivative of y square is 2y, and again derivative of y is dy by dx, but for our convenience I will write y dash by b square plus lambda is equal to derivative of 1 is 0. Okay, here y dash is nothing but dy by dx, don't forget it. Okay, 2 getting cancelled. Take the LCM first. What is the LCM? A square plus lambda into b square plus lambda. Okay, you should multiply this x with this b square plus lambda plus y dash into a square plus lambda is equal to 0. Okay, so transform this denominator to right side. Since already right side we have 0, so 0 into anything means 0. So you will get x square into b square plus lambda plus y dash into a square plus lambda is equal to 0. To eliminate lambda from the given equation, you should get the value of lambda. Okay, separate the terms, you will get b square x plus lambda x plus a square y dash plus lambda y dash is equal to 0. So we are observing that in the second term and in the last term we have lambda. So take common out lambda from these two parts, and you should transform the remaining terms to right hand side. Okay, so you will get lambda of x plus y dash is equal to minus of b square x plus lambda, sorry, you should write this term a square y dash. From this, what is the lambda value? From this, lambda value is equal to minus of b square x plus a square y dash whole by coefficient of lambda. You should write this coefficient in the right hand side denominator. So you will get x plus y dash. Okay, actually here we have to replace this lambda value here in the given equation, but already lambda lies in the denominator in the given equation. That's why I will find out a square plus lambda value directly and b square plus lambda value. Okay, after getting a square plus lambda and b square plus lambda, I will replace them here directly. So calculate lambda plus a square. Already lambda is there, so you should add a square on both sides. So minus of b square x plus a square y dash whole by x plus y dash plus a square. Take the LCM. X plus y dash is the LCM. minus b square x minus a square y dash. Here we have only one in the denominator of a square, so you should multiply this a square with this one. So a square x plus a square y dash. We are observing that these both are getting cancelled. What are the remaining terms? Minus b square x and a square x. So x is the common term. You will get a square minus b square whole by x plus y dash. This is the lambda plus a square. Now you should add b square on both sides. In the similar way, you can get that lambda plus b square is equal to. Similarly, lambda plus b square is equal to, you will get minus of a square minus b square into y dash. Okay, this time minus b square x plus b square x getting cancelled. You may get y dash term here. Okay, so x plus y dash. Okay, you can easily check this one. Okay, after getting these both values, substitute these values in 1. So automatically lambda will be eliminated now. See. See, equation number 1 becomes 2. Equation number 1 is this given family. X square, numerator has x square, by a square plus lambda. What is the value of a square plus lambda? X into a square minus b square by x plus y dash. So x into a square minus b square. Write this denominator in the numerator. Okay, denominator goes to numerator. That's why x plus y dash plus, here we have second term is y square by b square plus lambda value. What is b square plus lambda value? This one already minus is there. So minus of a square minus b square into y dash. We should write the denominator here, but this denominator goes to here, which is x plus y dash is equal to 1. 1x getting cancelled and 1y getting cancelled here. Now what is the LCM? Take the LCM. LCM is, here we have a square minus b square and here we have plus into minus a square minus b square into y dash. So this is the LCM. A square minus b square into y dash. Okay, you should multiply this numerator x with y dash. So you will get x y dash. What is the product? X plus y dash plus into minus minus y into x plus y dash is equal to 1. So in numerator, x plus y dash is the common term. So x plus y dash whole into x y dash minus y is equal to, transform this denominator to right hand side. You will get a square minus b square into y dash. Take it equation about 2. So clearly this equation does not contain any parameter lambda. Okay, so 2 is called, what is 2? Differential equation of given family 1. Now for getting the differential equation of its orthogonal trajectory, we should replace dy by dx by minus dx by dy. But here we are representing dy by dx with y dash. That's why replace y dash by minus 1 by y dash in equation number 2. See what happened here now. By replacing y dash by minus 1 by dash, this equation number 2 becomes to x y into minus 1 by y dash. So you will get x minus plus into minus minus y by y dash. This is the first term into, here we are again replacing y dash by minus 1 by y dash. So minus x by y dash minus y is equal to a square minus b square into, what is about y dash? We should replace minus 1 by y dash. Now take the LCM in this part and in this part also. So you will get x y dash. Y dash is the LCM. So numerator is x y dash minus y whole into, so minus is the common term. Here also we have another negative sign. These both negative signs are getting cancelled. So y dash is the again LCM. X plus y dash is equal to, negative signs are getting cancelled on both sides. A square minus b square into 1 by y dash. 1 by y dash getting cancelled. So, transform this y dash to this side. Otherwise, multiply with y dash on both sides. So, you will get xy dash minus y into x plus y dash is equal to a square minus b square into y dash. This is equation number 3. What is 3? 3 is called differential equation of orthogonal trajectories of given family 1. Given family 1. Okay. Clearly observe the differential equation of given family, which is equation number 2. And differential equation of orthogonal trajectories. Clearly these both are same. Okay. So clearly 2 is equal to 3. Nothing but differential equation of given family and differential equation of its orthogonal trajectories are same. That's why given system is self-orthogonal. That's why given system is self-orthogonal. It is not necessary to solve this equation again. Okay. So in the next video, I will give some more problems on orthogonal trajectories. Thank you very much.